The cranes will nest here, but for now the floating carcass and curious coyote attract their attention. The bear has missed this carcass as it floats just below the surface of the pond. But the coyote knows its location. Any additional weight and it will sink. A problem for the coyote. Unable to grasp the carcass, the coyote is forced to give up and retreat to contemplate the situation.